actually really easy. It has like a cute little twist on the back, and then instead of Dutch braiding or French braiding, you just regular braid it 3 times, and then you braid that all together and loosen it up. On my left side, sorry, you know, your thumbs are your buddies when you don't know your left and right. So, you know, my left side, I could have pulled that one like a little bit tighter when I started doing the very last braid. But other than that, I think I did a pretty chilling job. So, you know.
So I just started out by brushing my hair, and then I split it into 2 sections at the top. Like that. And then I just tie it. And then what I do is I take it and I pull it over and underneath. So over and underneath, and it creates like a cute little kind of like twisty thing. And then I pull that out. Mm-hmm. Okay, and then I take the bottom half and I split that into 2 sections. And then I start by braiding it, and I just go over the middle from left to right, just like a regular braid. As you can see in my other videos, I showed that. And as you can see, I edited it weird because I liked how I could show you guys on this one the best. I think this one is a good one of showing how to braid it. And then let's just whoop, speed that up. Go. Same thing with that top one, just braid it. And then you're gonna braid this side. It'll take you a lot less longer if you have shorter hair, because you can do this on shorter hair too. And then I just loosen them up because my hair is kind of thin, and so if you loosen them, it just makes it look fuller. And so that's where on the left side, I would have pulled that tighter the first time that I did it. But on this one, you want to actually braid it pretty loose, so that way you can loosen it up nice. Then I'm loosening it. I'm loosening up the twist again. Loose, 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 loose. It's not how you want to be. There we go. Boom. Yeah, yeah.